welcome.
You will forgive us, Kling, darling. Herman wants to take me to your quarters at once. Who knows why? Driver!
I think that woman is... good morning. Good morning. How wonderful to see you.
You entertain prisoners in your private office, Clank?
Oh, Colonel Hogan was just leaving. Routine business. Dismissed, Hogan.
Of course, sir.
What is that, Clank?
The white glove.
Schmutz.
It is rather dirty at that. Mm. But... you can assure Reich Marshal Goering, when he comes here on his inspection trip, that there will not be as much as a speck of dust on... get off my desk, Hogan.
The Reich Marshal is not here to inspect. Lucky for you, Clink.
Lucky for me, yes. However, might I inquire what his mission is? Of course, if it's personal, I wouldn't possibly...
Are we to share the deepest secrets of the Third Reich with a prisoner?
Of course not. Hogan, out now!
Let him stay. He will be part of the work detail.
Work detail?
To bring in the paintings and statuary. What did I ever see in you, Hogan?
You never told me.
Excuse me. Paintings? Statuary?
And the rugs. Lots of rugs.
I don't understand. Should I understand?
There will be a train, Clink, reaching the station near here very soon. Yeah. You will send out orders in the name of Reich Marshal Goering that the contents of the train are to be brought here for storage. They are priceless. Certainly not your eyes. They are the ordinary. I cannot remember.
You'll think of it.
But priceless art objects. A whole train to be brought here?
Give them better care than your desk. Huh, Clink? Come on, Hogan. Must have been something. We will talk about it.
Oh,